Move aside, boy.
That's my cue to play.
Move.
There's no time like the present.
Move aside.
There's no time like the present.
Move aside, boys.
That's my cue to play.
I'm ready to investigate.
That's
move aside.
That's
I'm ready to investigate.
I'm prepared.
It's my time in the spot.
I heed the Lord's.
It's my time in the spotlight.
I'm
that's move aside.
There's no time like the
move aside, boys.
There's no time like the present.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wilhelmina Tillinghast, professor of astronomy at Miskatonic University. All my life I have dedicated myself to the study of celestial objects. Most recently I visited Louisiana to observe the passage of a comet I had observed for many years. I hoped the trip would provide me with the evidence required to conclude my decades-long research. Yesterday, you received my telegram requesting that you meet me at my house, just outside Arkham. And so, you've decided to join me in my mansion.
Astronomy was always Wilhelmina's special passion, but now she wants to consult with me. I wonder whether it's my knowledge of history or archaeology that interests her.
Welcome to my...
I'd better ring the bell. Even at my age, it can be hard to answer the door quickly.
Oh, how rude of me.
There's a light coming from that side. I'd better see if she needs help. It's no problem to reach the window, but it's shut tight. I'd need to smell.
I hope you aren't thinking.
What I need is some.
How dare you smash my.
I can't imagine Professor Tillinghast will begrudge my breaking a window pane. A broken vase. The professor.
I certainly would not.
I'd better find her. That scream.
That sounds like my voice.
Professor, was that?
Of course it was.
No answer. That knife might come in.
What on earth?
Scream must have come.
That's my office.
Who's there?
I'll ask the questions. Roland Banks.
What would a federal agent?
Professor Harvey Walters. Long time. She invited me over to discuss.
Seems like I'm on the right track.
I assure you, Willem.
She's only a person of interest. The Bureau has evidence. I came to find out what she knows.
I wasn't prepared.
I'll help you find that.
There's a key on this mobile.
My files say Tillinger.
Wilhelmina did always dote on other people's children.
Oh, I can't say it isn't true. Intruder! How many people?
Who are you?
Listen, pal. Come then.
Thank you.
What's going on?
We'd better have a look in.
What happened?
Wait.
That's Professor Tillinghast, all right. She won't be.
We need to stop. Who are those cloaked figures?
You're right about that. Must be connected to my investigation.
Despite my age, I had
this wound on a stomach. Look at these notebooks.
It is.
There's no useful information. What's this weird symbol?
My nice cleat.
That looks like some kind of cult symbol.
What's this mess?
Perhaps
when.
We found everything we're liable to find here.
And so. Search of my office makes it clear you must visit Miskatonic University. Not. welcome to Miskatonic University.
Here's the science and astro-
Oh, it has changed.
The secretary said-
We won't know.
All right.
With offices right next to each other, professors telling us...
Professor Tilling...
But of course, some have...
We'd better ask Wither. I said no.
Oh, that Norman and I... You, of course.
Yes, what is it? Please, not again. As I told...
Listen, pal.
Wait just a moment. Oh, forgive something.
Agatha... No, Professor. We arrived...
I told you.
What?
To the observer.
Through these cellars. Could it be? Here is the mist.
The label.
This symbol.
You've seen. Here is.
Many of.
We must. Thank you. Look here.
I don't...
We saw us.
I must admit, that seems Wilhelmina left our...
Oh, no.
Unfortunately, I couldn't be a good fellow. You're right, of course.
What was that sound?
My office.
What was that commotion?
Someone beat us.
Just...
Look there, Eve.
Now they're on the...
Whoever it is.
They're the ones who... Who are these...
Thank you.
That scream is coming.
Oh no, the stu-
Must be one of those weird-
That scream came.
This was Willem. Who? It's me.
We're safe, but some strange people attacked us. We met.
You stay put.
They ran down the next corridor.
After we had.
Come here, you!
Help me!
We must protect-
Help me!
Thank you.
Are you all right? Thank you.
This was just...
Are you hurt? No, just bruised.
Which way did they...
They ran right into that...
There they are. They have the professor's thing.
These fools mustn't stop us.
They won't be knocking down any more students.
Robbing the rob.
This left. Maybe it doesn't solve the mystery.
I don't reckon.
Alf.
These clues might not. I think that's all that.
We should return to.
That's the case.
Anyone? Help.
It's all clear.
Thank you, Professor.
Are the students unharmed?
Professor Tillinghast's...
Go on.
This Albert Hatcher is our...
Thank you.
Here it is again, the herd of Algidi.
The Bastin.
Perhaps that...
That makes sense, since
you...
I think we visited all the places, Professor.
It's about...
Help!
Oh, you're back at last. Did you find the cause of the commotion?
We took care of it.
We've made an enemy of...
Do you know...
What? The broken glass. Here, this... How did you... Say, what have you done with that guard?
Look what he did to that guard! Grab him before he...
Thank you.
What just happened?
That man cast a spell.
What on earth is th-
No matter its origin.
That container looks the same as the broken glass. We can't let this thing fall into the-
A thorough study of the cad-
Are you sure that's-
We should at least-
I sup-
Yes, that- Gravekeeper Albert Hatcher is the only one who's...